Miami real estate is picking up, and there's three reasons why it's about to get even hotter. My name is Lisa Fox, realtor with Coldwell Banker. Reason number one is the obvious. Interest rates have been coming down. We all know the Fed's meeting this week. In advance, interest rates have been already declining, and they're supposed to decline even more. We're definitely seeing buyers back out on the market, and even multiple offers depending on the price range and location. Reason number two is there's more inventory for buyers to choose from versus a year ago. In the single family homes market in Miami-Dade County, we see almost 40% more available homes on the market versus a year ago, and only a 4% price increase versus a year ago, which is not a lot compared to what we've seen in the past two or three or four years. In the condo market, we have 60% more condominium units available. So much more for buyers to choose from and more sales to actually transact. And the third reason that I think Miami is about to get even hotter is because we're in the fall. The fall is always one of the best times of year to buy a house in Miami. There's more people in town from the summer, and people want to apply for homestead exemption to get their homestead exemption by closing before the end of the year. And before the holidays is where things really pick up. We're talking about September, October, and November. So reach out to me if you have any other questions, lisafox.com, and I'll see you guys on the next video.